use my try boost plus 50%. Let's go. Okay. I am ready whenever you guys are.
The microphone real tech up. Oh, there it is. Okay, good.
Oh, are you recording sound as well? Microphone as well?
Yeah.
Nice. All right, drink the defense drink to become powerful.
Yes. Add effect, randomly nullify damage. Okay.
Okay then.
Just okay.
Just ignore a mechanic.
All right, I need to send all my crap to storage then.
I'm way ahead of you. It's on the best. All right, I should buy some monomate.
Oh yeah, I've got the gun scissor too, so I don't have to worry about the dog so much.
Nice.
Oops. Oh, I'm not.
Buy some of these.
Four sweet fish.
Sick.
That fever really helped.
Yeah. What? Teleporter activated. Huh? We should go, I think.
Right.
I'm being impatient.
Alright. Zoom, zoom, zoom!
I've also been neglecting to feed my mag because.
Well, don't feed your mag. You'll screw
that
too.
Yeah. Yo, get on the teleporter. I think we gotta go.
Oh boy.
I like this Christmas music. And by that I mean that I don't like this Christmas music.
F you.
That's kind of rude. 3, 2, 1.
That's a good countdown. Oh, Christmas points.
Yo, I can get all of the Christmas points. Oh, okay. Yeah, see, we're fine.
Triple fine.
Yeah, I mean, I can just throw the dog.
Yo. We just got a cool thing. Yo, look at all this EXP.
Yeah.
See, this is a good idea. You'll be thanking me.
Oh, I found a Christmas rabbit.
Chow. Ow.
Completed. Yeah, the Christmas is great. Purple candy.
We're getting a decently sizable amount of experience. Costume bonus level 3. Come on, man.
I don't follow.
This Christmas music while I'm fighting, like.
Yo, it's Meow.
Angels and crap.
Have fun, Meow.
Beat him up.
I am.
Oh,
we did.
He's excited about it.
He left.
He got popped.
Give me the loot. Hey, give me the loot.
Yo, we need to get more Christmas points though. Its retreat is causing some sort of spatial distortion.
Whoa.
Holy shit!
What? What the heck?
Nailed it.
Kill it. Nice.
Got it.
For the best. Now drop your stuff.
It was talking too. What the heck?
Yeah, we got a purple thingy and a red thingy. Completed. Yo.
Power cookie.
Sick.
Ice flower.
Grapple charge. Ice flower. Don't meet the requirements. Whatever.
I got a power cookie. And a jet.
We can look at stuff later. We need more Christmas points.
Whoa.
Yo.
You know exactly what I'm going for.
Yeah, right?
F that thing.
Whoa.
Oh, hello.
Yo, it's
what,
not
what,
stuff.
What is this? What is? I don't understand.
I can't pick up anymore. God damn it. The Lapis is human?
This guy's not taking damage.
No, he's not.
He's there he goes. Him. No, we were breaking a shield.
Kill him. Alright, I need to drop some stuff, because I got this cool thing right here.
Okay, I'm out of space. This is too many
same.
Items.
Yeah, same.
But what a problem to have.
Did the game just call me free? Excuse me.
Yo, you free as
this? I will money match you, Phantasy Star Online 2.
$13.
Yo, meow, beat him up. Yeah, I can keep up. Can you keep up?
I don't need to keep up. Oh, man. Dog.
You beat him up.
Oh.
It's causing a spatial distortion.
Ah!
Yup, one of these boys.
Ow, I got stunned.
Oh, I'm stunned. That seems dangerous. Can I wake up? Okay.
Waking up is for the weak. Did it.
What is change overcode?
Change overcode is when a big guy pops up.
Is it?
When you do the code thing. Yeah.
Oh, you can hold E and it picks it all up for you.
Oh, that's good.
Only I had space to utilize that.
Yeah.
I'm acquiring so many items.
There's a lot of stuff happening. I don't know how I feel about this.
What is this?
Oh, I don't have enough space.
Bingo? Wait, who just bingo?
Oh, we did it. We did
what was
it.
Bingo?
Bingo.
How did I bingo?
Bingo.
Bingo. Bingo, kind of like...
I'm so
target
confused.
Target is Santa Claus. We need Santa Claus, I guess.
Did we?
I guess.
I didn't see Santa.
Wait, are we just going? Are we done?
I think so.
I think we're done.
It's playing Christmas music, so... But it's playing happier Christmas music. Yo, S rank, let's go. Weapon badge 2017.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
The entire universe. Merry Christmas, entire universe. Any current orders? Target is Santa Claus. Yeah.
Wow.
Nice. I reached level 17.
Hey, I got a weapon badge.
As yeah, whatever
did I.
That is.
Okay.
Client order clear. Let's gather lots of info on foot. I don't like the sound of that. That sounds like too much work.
Well, we figured out what Merry Christmas 2017 is. It's an emergency quest where you fight these undead angels.
I just got an armor piece called the Cross Upper.
That's amazing.
So, I think I'm the most powerful. Oh, it's Christmas. Oh. Okay. Thanks, Yara.
It's got lots of info on foot. Next time is Patty Christmas. Oh, wait, no, never mind.
How do I gather info?
It's the next
question. I don't know. Try gathering info on foot, maybe.
Yeah.
Why don't you gather info on foot?
It's not telling me
that's what it says, you dummy.
That's how you gather info on foot. Oh, talk to
John, Zeke, and Clotho?
Yeah.
I know where Clotho is. Or Clotho? Or Clotho? I don't know. Whatever.
Merry Christmas. Seems you've already bumped into the festive Patty and T.
I found a Clotho.
Stop talking to me.
Hello, Shara.
Alright, I did that. So, up here is one of them. Who was the other one that we needed to talk to? Jean and... something.
Jean or Jean? Zeke?
I don't know. Whatever.
And Clotho. Oh, yeah.
Clotho's up there.
Clotho's up top.
There's Echo... Hans... Jenny. Jenny.
Marlu.
I'm looking. Zeno?
No, Zeeg.
Jean. I think I found him.
Oh, is he up top again?
No, he's in the shop district. Yep.
Oh, I was under the impression that they would be in the game.
No. Found him. Yeah. Right here. Oh, is the emergency thing over? No, I think it's just over.
Oh, it has ended.
Yeah.
Okay.
And the last one was Zeeg. Zeeg, where's he? Why is my chest hurting?
Because you're so excited, that's why.
Yeah. Okay, we're good. I wonder if Zeeg is in the casino.
I don't recall anybody other than just attendants.
Let's see, what areas can we go to? No, no, that's not good.
Okay, well, what, he's definitely not in the gate area.
How do you get there?
The elevator. Not the block elevator, but the elevator.
You can also just walk in.
That's the block elevator.
Oh, hold up, I've got a cutscene first because this is the first time I've gone to Franka Cafe.
Oh no. I hope there's not stuff to do in here.
You guys left me behind, I can't find it. I'm lost.
Go to the gate area and go all the way back to the to the purple stuff.
The purple stuff.
Okay, well sorry, go to the gate area and
okay.
You know where the entrance to the camp ship is? The complete opposite side.
Oh. Okay.
Alright, I have no idea what Frank is saying, so.
That's the casino area, so yeah. I'm I'm probably going to skip this cutscene.
This is where you drop off the meat and stuff.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay. I'm gonna skip this cutscene. Wow. So hard.
See. Oh, it's also where you, like, learn how to gather and stuff.
Well.
Sounds like a place for nerds. This is a nice area.
Yeah, it's nice and quaint. I would hang out here.
Yeah.
Henry. Austin. Jasper.
Kephas.
Yeah, Kephas. And then...
Whittier.
Wouldn't that be Whittier?
Would it? I don't know.
Alright, looks like Zeke's not in here. Frosty.
That's block transport.
This.
Wait, that's the camp ship. Wow.
No entry.
That's the camp ship. Here's the other areas. I'm gonna go to the casino area now. Hello? Okay, give me a sec. Okay, so I have to be pretty quiet now.
That's her cafe. Oh, I can watch TV from the shop area too. It, like, when you go up to it, it puts the TV audio up.
That's amazing.
Oh, that's sick. Forget Z, I'm watching TV. Push the snowball.
Yeah.
Whoa.
That's pretty sick. It rolls down the. Oh, okay. Wait, surely it does. It rolls down the stairs and everything? Okay. That's pretty cool. Oh, here he is. He's in the shop district. It's a robot. Black and red. Actually, that's kind of sick. robot, southwest corner.
Okay.
Sorry, not southwest corner. But he's southwest, but he's not on the outcrop thing. So if you pull up the map using N, then you can see him on the southwest.
Slave series upgrades.
I'm gonna push this snowball.
Did it. Turn in this client order.
This guy looks like in-game stuff.
Did it. That gave me 17,000 experience.
Sick.
Yeah, dude.
I feel like I should switch to a class.
Probably.
The objective is to talk to Patty. Nice. I'll do that.
Bingo.
Bingo.
Why do I keep bingoing?
I don't know.
Bingo. It's bingo.
About the situation. Hear me out.
The objective is to talk to her, I think. Wait. Yeah, the objective is to talk to Patty.
Wait, what?
Maybe it's in the...
I mean, it says in the shopper.
Maybe I'm...
What?
Nothing. I was just wondering how you guys get to the place. guys so quick, but I guess I'm just slow.
I stepped on the teleport jump pad and then jumped in a teleport. Whoa.
Yeah, I think you have to talk to the Patty in the shop. Yep.
Yeah. That's what it says.
Look, I can't read moon runes or English, so you're gonna have to accommodate for that.
What was I looking?
Find evidence on site. Complete Las Vegas exploration. Well, that's a solo thing, so I think we're done for now. You know what that means? That means it's slot machines. Yeah.
So after we talk to Patty, we're done.
After we talk to Patty, we're done.
Okay.
I'm gonna use the slots a couple times, and by that I mean.
Alright. So where's Patty?
She is in the shop district. You remember where the sassy children that put you in the snowball?
Yes. Wait. Patty Christmas or Patty?
Patty.
Okay. That's to the bridge. Probably should have learned where everything goes.
Oh, thanks for the 5 coins, video game. I'm doing the slot machine thingy again.
Find evidence on site. Las Vegas exploration.
Yeah, and I think that's what I'm stopping at, because I don't think we have that unlocked yet.
Alright, in that case, switch it back.
Wow, 30 coins.
Still worse than, but the armor anyway is all still worse than the weapons barriers.
Selling fodder, my man.
Okay.
Alright, video game, you can stop giving me nothing.
Shop district.
Can it?
Can it?
Yeah. There we go. See, it stopped.
Nice.
Nice, fever time. And 25 coins. W is my target. Wow. Yo, I got it. Let's go. Rappy rare chance, I think? Nice. 5. Last 4. I see how this works. Okay.
I got a decoration for my room called the Bone Stone. It's a fossil.
Nice. Yo, wild. 45. Go. Suddenly I'm getting way more. Wild. Wild. Yo, last one. Aw. What do we get? Yo, he helped me. 60 coins, wow.
Arigato. Ariga, thanks. Gozai zerimasu. Or. What is it? It's Gozaima?
Yeah.
Is it different? I think there's like.
Alright, thank you very much. I think you're overthinking this, Milne.
Dang it.
Yo, let's go. Continue giving me more. This video game suddenly loves me. Never mind. Is Arkumo much better than the Rappy one?
It gives
or...
you a lot more coins.
Okay, so I should probably. So I should exit Rappy slots and do one of the client orders to get enough to do Arkumo.
ありがとうございます。ありがとうございます。 またのご利用をお待ちしています。私にお任せ。
Oh, snap, I could identify the special weapon.
Yeah.
With the high identify.
Mm.
Looks like it's a knuckle though, so I don't care. I was right. They're drills. They're riddle
nice.
Balls.
Yep, that's what I have.
Yeah, 7-star.
Yeah, that's how they are. They're pretty good.
Cool.
What's their attack?
Let me see.
My fortune is lucky.
395.
Nice. Mine is 408.
Very nice.
Yeah. Oh, of course there's no more room in my inventory. Stop. Okay, whatever. Is there... There's a storage thing here.
Oh, I got a shaved eyebrow ticket.
Well, put it on, man.
Oh, these are the cosmetic stuff that I got earlier from the fun.
Okay, time to do Arkumo stuff.
Oh,
I think.
Boy.
Oh boy.
Is it slots or is it an actual video game?
I mean, it's kind of a video game.
Does that mean that it's slots?
It's not quite slots, but you'll see. You'll figure it out.
I probably won't. Knowing me. And I am the opposite of that.
Push button, receive coins. It's very simple.
That is much too difficult for me.
All right.
Okay, five.
So the weapon badge says it can be traded Let's go to prizes.
The edge of the universe.
Huh.
Alright, so do I just click on the things? Start, enter key. Whoa. Wow, I got three of them and got 10 coins. Stage 2. Start. Bam, 50 coins.
Where do I trade the weapon badge?
So, is it just me or does this game literally play itself?
You push enter, and then it can give you one of three matches. If you fill up all three matches, then you get an extra bonus. You can also get a battle game, like Dark Fowls will show up instead of one of the bears.
Mm-hmm.
And then you play a battle game, and you select which of the Dark Fowls is to shoot. And if you're right, you get a percentage modifier to your coins. If you're wrong, you go to 0% and you lose.
Okay. So right now I'm at 630 CC.
Casino coins?
Oh, cool. So if I lose, will it give me all of those?
No. If you lose, you get zero of them. You have to cash out first.
Oh no. Oh, so you cash out with the escape. Okay.
Where do I trade? 700.
Wow. Stage 11. Oh, okay. Wow, 300 plus 500. Yeah, I'm at 1230, so I'm gonna cash the heck out.
1230? Like 1230?
Yes.
Chump change.
Well, yeah, but I'd rather have money to...
What a dwindling.
I'd rather have, you know, a safety net.
Louis, did you find out where to trade the weapon badge in?
No.
Okay, did you look? Oh, wait, here it is. Badge and memory shop. Yes,
oh.
Exchange badges. Badges. No stinky badges. Then there's a weapons badge 2017. So I'm
what does it give you?
Change classes first? Just in case.
Oh, I got the red boys. So do I just random?
Pick which one you want.
Oh, that's.
Did it. Probably lost. Well, yo, 120%. Let's go. Okay, I see. So you've got a 1 in 4 chance of loot.
Oh, Gunner can equip rifles too. I didn't know that. That's pretty sick.
Yep. Give me the pink one. Damn it.
Actually.
Oh, I got the Dark Fowls again.
Shit.
Okay. Let's go. I like how the pink bear goes watch yourself when you Yo, another 120%. Cool. Give me the pink one. Yeah. Is there a chance that you can get, like, two of one color and then one of another?
A very low chance.
Extremely low chance.
What does that do?
Nothing.
You just move on to the next level.
That's stupid.
Oh, okay. I thought for a second that it would, give you, like, a weapon badge of the class you were currently in, but it looks like you can pick, so that's cool.
Yeah, no. It's an MMO. You gotta get a lot of them.
Oh man. I have one.
How many do you need?
Oh.
That's a lot. Alright, give me the blue boy. That's the yellow one. I need the blue one. Oh, I got. Yep, no, I got two of one color and one of another. Yeah, let's go blue. Okay, thank you. Yeah, 100 plus 500. 10 plus 500. Let's go. Stage 20.
Okay, well. Got him.
Does it just never end, or...?
It ends at 30.
Oh, okay. Okay, I got the Dark Fells. I'm scared. I'm gonna get a 0%. Oh, it's 1 and 2. Oh, this is the worst. Oh, please, God, no. I swear to God, if I get 0, I'm gonna die. Yo, 180%, let's go.
What's up?
It's a nice, it's a nice yeah. Little reindeer you got there.
That's my wand. I use it to command my pet.
What? Nuh-uh.
Yeah?
Oh no, I got the dark fells again. Good,
you just,
great.
You wave around the reindeer? No way.
I guess so.
Okay. Well,
I haven't been in the wild with it yet.
On the other tact, it has like this little thing on your butt too.
Yo!
Yeah.
Let's go. Okay.
So I don't know what pull out of this guy.
Okay.
Alright. 5 more stages. Do you get a bonus for completing it?
Yes.
How much?
A lot.
Okay. I'm so close. Oh god damn it, the chances of the Dark Fowls appearing go up as you go along.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's right, so evil. I'm gonna lose this one. Guaranteed. Let's go right. 0%, here it comes. Yo, let's go, 180? Oh, please don't give me it again. I swear to you. Oh my god, it gave me it again. This is the worst. Alright, we're gonna go left this time. We're gonna lose all 10k. Here it comes. Here it comes. 0. Yo, let's go. Another 180.
Come on.
I think I'm a god. I'm at 18999 CC.
Jesus Christ.
Yo, and I got blue this time. Last stage. At stage 30. Oh, finish bonus? Okay. Is one of these a 0?
Pretty sure it's not.
I'm gonna shoot it in the face.
I hate both of you. I can't believe both of you have already cleared it.
Have you not cleared it yet?
15 times. Furthest I've gotten is like stage 26.
200% bonus. I just made 38k in one try.
I hate this game.
All right, I'm gonna. It's pretty good. That's pretty good. What can I buy with my sudden 38k? I can buy a suit that turns me into the big bear.
First game of all time.
I can buy a Niao suit. Okay, that's kind of not so great. Anyway, I can buy jet boot skin. I think that's a wand skin. That's a sword skin. It's a lot. Oh, That's a launcher skin? That's a dual sword skin. Those are casino like. Black Rose Corsage. Well, it's pretty alright. That's the limited prizes. Oh, you can purchase a certain amount in a week. So you can purchase 10 star gems, 15 star gems per week. Cool. Nice. So that run of Harkuma was pretty stressful.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, by the way, I was on the machine that you were on
before. Yeah, I bet you were.
I literally was. It's pretty good. Let's play some Rabby slots this time, because this isn't just me praying that I'm not gonna lose all 38k of my
money.
Like, well, no, because like I had
it's Rabby slots.
Yeah,
that's
I know exactly.
Run. You can't lose them.
That's literally
why I'm grinding for like literally 24 hours.
No, that's what I just said. Listen to me.
Oh, I can't listen to you.
Oh, I see. Thank you. No. Yeah. Yo, I got two fevers at, or two of the gold ones at once.
Nice.
You know, if I were the designer of this game, I would make the split symbol on the slot take away one of your fevers if you got three in a row.
Well, you're a bad person.
Yeah. That's what I would have done. It's pretty good. It's a way to really make people upset with your slots. What happens if you get three wilds in a row? Does it just give you a free spin or something?
No, it goes into the bonus game.
Oh, okay.
What is it? Any wild you roll during the bonus turns stays a wild for the rest of the bonus turns.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
Yes, I got it. Let's go. Rappy chance game. Nice. I almost got three wilds in a row that time. What happened?
I got dark balls on stage 6. And there were 4 of them.
Yeah, that's how that works.
The wrong one.
You're bad at guessing, dude.
Yeah, I'm the worst at it. This is why I hate fighting games.
See, the trick that I did was that I mashed my arrow keys and then pressed enter. So that I'd always get a random one. That way I can't blame myself. And, you know.
Seems like a solid plan.
Yeah. I don't understand why you would grind this game. Why you would grind this for 24 hours.
Yeah, why would you do that?
Give me more meter. Stupid game. I've fed you enough money, now give me more meter. Horrible idea. Fighting game with microtransactions mid-match that gives you more meter.
Yeah.
It's when they add the swipe credit card function to the Xbox One X. This is aesthetically pleasing.
Heck yeah, it is.
I meant the arrangement of icons I got on the slots, if the screenshot will ever pop up.
Someday.
30 years from now, open up this laptop, suddenly... Oh yeah, that screenshot of that one time when I was playing the video game with good friends. There it is. Unfortunately, as aesthetically pleasing as it was, it also amounted to a waste of 5 CC. So, that's good.
I'm on stage 21 and I only have 898 CC.
Nice.
This is the worst.
777 100. The secret is to just always assume that you're gonna lose. And then you'll get all the way through. Guaranteed. Oh, nice. 30 coins and more meter.
the payout of the lucky sevens is pretty underwhelming compared to the other stuff.
Yeah.
To be quite honest.
Please be kind, RNGesus. Jesus.
Where are you right now?
Nope, I lost on 28. I hate this game. It's unwinnable. You're literally both cheaters. Don't know where you got your axe, but I'm reporting you.
You see, it was all skill. 100%.
Why is life like this?
Life is full of ups and downs, and that is what makes it like, in my opinion.
Your opinion and sucks.
My opinion is a pretty good opinion.
Where are my ups?
Your ups are the one time in Japan where you played second and played a really good set against Tanoshimi.
That was pretty good.
Yeah.
Can I have some more?
That's a good question. I just need one more meter. Game, please. Give me the meter. Not meter. Neither is that. Damn it. Yeah, let's go. Okay. Here we go. Nice, nice. Oh, okay. Yo, let's go. 35 and... Okay. Nice, nice, nice. Nope, never mind.
Alright, I'm back.
Hi, Molly.
I'm going to get some food, though, because it's time for me to eat.
Before you leave,
yes.
I want you to...
I,
want...
I just see where you are, it just says casino.
I want you to guess how much I made on that round of Arakuma that I was doing.
18k. A
little higher.
Ooh, 24k. A
little higher.
What?
How does 38k sound?
Holy crap, good job. You're good at Arakuma.
I cleared it first try and got a 200% bonus on the final stage.
Wow.
Elias is very upset.
Yeah, I see him. He's playing Arakuma.
I've already failed like 5 runs. One of them went past stage 20.
Look, I'm gonna go console.
I'm out of runs for the day.
Oh, you have a certain amount of runs per day?
Yeah!
Where are you? Where is the Arakuma? Is it
gone?
All...
I erased it.
Yeah, I mean, yep, he's right. I can't go into Arakuma.
Levitain. Yeah, hey, stand right behind me and give me as I... As they do an Arakuma run, Julius.
No.
Yes. I will. Alright, here we go. First round.
I'm gonna drop on him from the sky.
Nice.
Alright, here we go. I'm rising.
As am I.
Alright.
Wow, stage 3 bonus. Let's go. 190k.
Alright, yeah, food time, and then I'll be back.
Alright, see ya.
See ya, Mel.
Yeah, bonus on stage 7.
At the bar.
Nice.